son. We wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end, they got neither, lost justice as well.
But we are Magi. We will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son. We have not forgotten who we are. We will endure no matter our origin. Amun, the king of gods, divided in two forms, as the great goddess of invisibility, Amunet, and master of the wind. He upholds justice, lord of the shadows and the silence. He comes at the voice of the poor. He hears the confessions of the humble and forgives them.
Thank you. Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful! Thank the gods!
Stay there!
This area is off limits.
Careful! These soldiers are everywhere! Bayek! What are you doing here? There were four others. Do you know if they are all right?
I will find them. You hide here until it is safe to leave.
I see you!
The gods will not forgive you. ancient temple of Amun. You cannot lock us up like this. Bayek, is that really you? Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
Wait a minute.
Hey, I will finish you.
That's safe.
I will squash you like a vermin. You
keep the threat on the outside. What?
Stay behind me, Gideon.
You will suffer.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Kremu, come here. I found a Haini cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kids?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Watch out, Zara.
The herd is around. Don't want to understand. You want the pack leader.
How is he?
Big. Giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papo. We are the hidden ones. Ah! Oh no! I scared them!
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. See? My eye. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
What word did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Kemu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him.
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
Target lined up! I can make the shot!
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Come along!
Papa! See that no one comes in.
Okemo! Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists...
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu,
this foolish waste of time!
Kemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait. Stop.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
We're stalling for time. Stop. This is mad. The snake takes that as your answer.
No! Come on!
And save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.